Welcome to clickmyproject.com.
Now we are going to discuss about the product Soft Biometrics, globally coherent solutions for hair segmentation and style recognition based on hierarchical MRFs. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract of the process. Accurate detection and penetration of hair region is one of the key components for automatic synthesis of human facial creatures. In this process, an automatic hair detection algorithm for the application of automatic synthesis of facial creatures based on a single image is proposed. Firstly, hair regions in training images are labeled manually, and then the hair portions prior distributions and the hair color likelihood distributions functions are estimated from the labeled efficiency. Secondly, the energy function of the test image is constructed according to the estimated prior distributions of hair location and the hair color likelihood. Hence, the main objective of this process is to detect the hair and the face regions separately, and after the segmentation part, we have to check the estimation parameters like the accuracy, sensitivity, specificity and the dice and jacket coefficients to justify whether the process is efficient or not. Now we are going to discuss about the overall flow diagram for the process. At first, the input face image is taken from the dataset. The dataset is the folder which consists of the several input images. After getting the input image from the dataset, the pre-processing is carried out. In this pre-processing step, we have to done the noise filtering. The noise filtering step is nothing but to remove the noise present in the image. After the noise filtering, the noise-free images comes out from the pre-processing step. Then the patch segmentation is carried out. In this patch segmentation, we have to segment the image into four patches: patch 1, patch 2, patch 3, and patch 4. Here we have to segment these three patches. Then we have to done the segmentation. In this segmentation step, we have to done the two type of segmentation. First one is the hair segmentation, then the second one is the face segmentation. In the hair segmentation process, we have to segment the hair regions and the other regions will be eliminated, and then it will be considered as a background region. After the hair segmentation, we have to done the face segmentation by using the morphological method. In this face segmentation, the face region only segmented, and otherwise the face region is extracted and the other regions is considered as a background and then eliminated. After the both hair segmentation and the face segmentation, the post processing is carried out. In this post processing, we have to done the face masking and the hair masking. In the face masking process, we have to mask the region which we have detected as a face region. In the hair masking step, we have to masking the region which we will produce the result as an hair region. After these two steps, we have to estimate the performance like accuracy, sensitivity and specificity. By these parameters, we will justify our process is efficient or not. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure for the process. First, open the MATLAB 2013 and change the current directory. After changing the current directory, if you want to execute the code, means just right click in the mainfile.m file and select the option run. When the code was running, the dataset folder was open. In this dataset, we have the several dataset image. Select any one image from the dataset. After that, click the button open. After the selection of the input image from the database, the process will be done automatically. Now we will discuss the result one by one. At first, the figure 1 shows the input image and then the normalized image. The axis 1 displays the input image, then the figure 2 displays the normalized image. After that, had segmented image. In this, we have segmented the single image into four patches, that is the four images. This is the patch 1, this is patch 2, then patch 3, then at last this is the patch 4. After the patch segmentation, we have to segment the hair region. So first of all, we will take the two patches like patch 1 and the patch 2. Here we apply the segmentation to detect the hair regions. In this segmentation, we also occluded with the eye region. So to remove the eye region, first of all, we will convert the image into a binary format. This is the initial segmentation result. Hence, we will replace the original pixels in the binary image. Hence, the ones places will be replaced and the other zeros places will be neglected. After the region of interest image occurred, we will eliminate the eye regions presented in this image. Then after that, after the removal of the eye region, we get the hair region exactly. Now the hair masking step will be carried out. These are the two results for the hair masking. In this, we will done the hair masking only in the hair regions, and the other pixels will be replaced by the original image. After the hair masking step completed, the face segmentation region will be applied by using the morphological segmentation. In this, we will extract the face regions from the other backgrounds, then the backgrounds will be eliminated. After these two hair and the face region extraction, the face masking is done. In this face masking, we will done the two type of face masking. This is the hair and the face masking results. Then this is the original image along with the hair and face masking. Now the performance is estimated by using the accuracy, sensitivity and specificity. Those values are plotted in the bar chart format. After that, at last, the finally checkered coefficient and dice coefficient for the segmentation result is applied and then plotted as a graph.
Thanks for watching this video.